Amid efforts of Mr. KCR to build a new front, the Telangana Chief Minister is meeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the national capital. Those are the visuals of the meet between KCR, the Chief Minister of Telangana, and the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Let me go across to Paul for more details. Paul, on one hand, KCR is trying to stitch an alliance, in fact, a front which is going to be a non-BJP, non-Congress one, according to him. That's at least that what he wants. And here he is in the national capital meeting the Prime Minister.
Well, that's right, Swati. In the last few days, we have seen him meeting several leaders, including Mamata Banerjee. He traveled all the way to Kolkata to have an interaction with her. Also, he met Naveen Patnaik, Odisha Chief Minister. So, several leaders on and off, he has been in conversation over the phone regarding the federal front. Very clear that he wants a non-Congress, non-BJP federal front. But at the same time, like you pointed out today, he called upon the Honorable Prime Minister, wherein he spoke about issues regarding Telangana. In fact, this is the first time after being re-elected as the Chief Minister with a sweeping victory in Telangana, he went ahead and met the Prime Minister. The basic need for this was to highlight about the need for finances from the center for irrigation projects that are being carried out. Especially in Telangana, we have 3 irrigation projects that are being carried out at the moment. So this was a courtesy call by the Chief Minister. I met him this evening at around 4. The meeting just concluded.